Hi, my name is Nora. Today, I am going to sing the poem we have been working on, Eletelephony by Laura Elizabeth Richards. Once there was an elephant who tried to use a telephone. An elephant who tried to use a telephone. Dear me, I am not certain quite that even now I got it right. How airy it was, he got his tongue tangled in the elephant. The more he tried to get free, the louder by the telephone. Dear me, I'm afraid I have to drop this thought of elephant and elephant and telephone.
Hi, I'm Sharon. I'm going to record a song, a poem name, and it's called Eletelephony by Laura Elizabeth Richards. Once there was an elephant who tried to use the telephone. An elephant who tried to use the telephone. Dear me, I am not certain that even now I've got it right. How airy it was, he got his trunk tangled in the elephant. The more he tried to get it free, louder buzzed the telephone. Dear me, I fear I better drop this song of elephant and telephone. Keep.
Eletelephony by Laura Elizabeth Richard. Once there was an elephant who tried to use the telephone. An elephone who tried to use the telephone. Dear me, I am not certain quite that even now I've got it right. Howe'er it was, he got his trunk entangled in the telephone. The more he tried to get it free, the louder buzzed the telephone. Oh dear, I better drop this song of elephant and telephone.